As the world's resources have dwindled, so the value of Africa's rich lands has soared. But while Blackwood's wealth piles up, the people starve outside the high black walls of Blackwood's facilities. We must terminate Blackwood's presence on this continent. The area is crawling with Blackwood forces. Find them and neutralize them. These are regular Blackwood troops. Neutralize them. Try to stay behind cover when reloading. Are highly trained Blackwood troops. If they blind you, get to cover immediately. Let one of your teammates deal with them. Checkpoint reached. All expendables restored. Heavy machine guns are shielded. Once manned, they're very hard to take down. Try to flank them and attack from multiple directions. militia only attack from close range. Take them out before they get near. Ammo, health, and armor restored. Teammates revived. Take out your entire team. Spread out if you see one. Checkpoint reached. All expendables restored. Helicopter.
Grenade out!
This is it for today. Time for some R&R.
Allowing a single organization to control the world's energy supplies is a paramount risk. We must stem the flow of oil into Blackwell's stockpiles. They cannot be allowed to ruin the world's economy. We will destroy Blackwell.
Shows a heavy Blackwood presence in the area. Your mission is to eliminate as many hostile forces as possible. Gotta go, the clock is ticking. Great job, team, but this isn't over. Stand by for mission brief. Can't wait much longer, people. behind enemy lines. Defend it from RPG fire and escort it to safety. Protect the tank. It's under fire. All expendables restored. Fortification ahead. Suppress resistance and push on through. Ammo, health, and armor restored. Teammates revived. Proceed to the helicopter. Gotta go, the clock is ticking!